A pack of endangered wild dogs are the latest inhabitants of the Bronx Zoo. Take a look. The three male Dholes can now be seen in their new habitat adjacent to the Himalayan highlands. And these dogs have a fox-like appearance and are native to portions of southern and central Asia. Estimates indicate there are fewer than 2,500 adult breeds of this dog remaining in the wild.